Tell me about this season. What do you guys expect?
We expect good things. We just got to clean it up a lot. The fundamentals is what's killing us right now.
You guys lost the first game, but it looks like you did a little bit better today. Is that going to feel good? It's progress?
Yeah, it feels real good. I think a lot of it Saturday was nerves, but we got it all out and we came out here and did what we had to do today.
You got a lot of girls back and a lot of talent. That you got to have high expectations for you guys. How are you going to reach those goals?
Working hard in practice, and it'll come out here on the field hopefully. And just progressing. Every year we hope to get farther and farther in playoffs.
Yeah. Nice to finally have a beautiful day out here, because it's been cold all through the preseason. All of a sudden it's 75 degrees.
Oh yeah, I love it. No more Under Armour. It was good playing out here instead of going out there in the cold and your muscles are all tight. So it was good.